Hello everyone, today we are on Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Let's get started in the Gamer's Gaming. Today we are playing Shell Cup, and today I'm also going to be playing as Toad. Where's Toad? There's Toad. And I'm going to be playing as him in Standard Cart today. And there is Shell Cup. So, this Grand Prix Cup has Moo Meadows, Mario Circuit, Cheap Cheap Beach, and Toad's Turnpike as courses. So let's start. Okay. And first of all, should be starting soon. Moo Meadows. There's a lot of cows on this course. They're all really cute. Alright, first choice. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. So far, I'm in first place. I missed it. Okay, I got it here. So that means I basically got past now. It's kind of crazy. It doesn't happen that often. Where you actually pass someone that's in last place. Second race. Three, two, There's one right there, but I don't have a mushroom to get that. You need mushrooms for most shortcuts that are actually in grass or dirt. For anything that's not this, the thing you can drive on. So most of those you'll need a mushroom. It's not very common to get mushrooms anymore. Most of the time when you're in first place, you either get a banana, a coin, or a shell. And that's probably gonna be a green shell, so. Yeah, I got a coin. Yeah, so I won't be able to show you guys that short because I'm probably not going to get a mushroom, and if I do, I'm not going to be able to show you it. Well, I got 3 bananas that time. You could also get 3 shells. But most commonly, most of the time, yeah. Well, I won the first 2 rounds. That means we're halfway there. And now I only have 2 more rounds left. Cheap, cheap, cheap. This one's a very cool course because you can also go underwater. So it makes there so there's more pathways to go. So I'll show all 3 different ones. The first one I'm going to show outside of the water. So a shortcut through the mud right here. I don't know if you can see that. That's straight onto the screen, but yeah. Out of the water too, which is very cool. If I get a mushroom, I can chop. Not a mushroom. Well, I'm not gonna be able to show you guys that one either. Alright, black, 3, 3. another shortcut there. And mushroom, no. I got a bomb bomb. And a coin. Alright. We're done with the third lap, three. Well, not the third lap. Well, we are done with the third lap, too. We only have one course left. What I was meaning to say. So let's play this one. This is Toad's Turnpike. The last one for today. Yeah, so if you hit it too early, if you hold A too early, you will stop for a little bit when the race starts. So you won't get a head start. I like this car with the surfboard because you can also jump off of them and go on them. Some tracks that you can also eat on top of if you do it with one of these. Part MKT. and Shell Cub. First place in all the horses, which means I got 3 stars. You have collected 150 coins. A new fuel customization option has been unlocked. Alright, so let's go check that out, and then that will be it for today. Varmint. That one looks pretty cool. Well, I will see you guys next time. What will the next cup be? Banana cup. On Banana Cup. I'll be playing as Donkey Kong next time too. So, I will see you guys next time. Bye.